Hello, this is Christy. A quick tip for you. If you're working in ShotCut and you would like to make a video play in reverse, to reverse a video file, this is very easy. I'm going to show you right now. So I'm going to import a video into my project here, and it's got an audio, it's got video. Here we go. It's playing forward. The car is driving forward. So how do I make this play in reverse? Very easy. Click on the video. And then at the top here, click on properties to bring the properties if you don't have it showing already. And then you have a button here, reverse. If you don't see this button here, maybe you have an older version of ShotCut where this button used to be hidden behind this three-line menu right here. So you could find it here, or if not, it's reverse, it's here. And when you click that button with that clip selected, you're gonna have a choice of quality. This is an edit friendly, they say, format, and click OK. So if you intend to edit this video further and do other stuff with it, maybe choose best or better. I'm gonna leave it on better now. And as soon as you click OK, a job is created. First, it's gonna ask you where you wanna save this reversed file. So choose a folder on your hard drive, click save. And you notice the file name includes reversed. So there is a conversion going on and then the reverse operation in the jobs panel here. As soon as this is finished, your video is going to actually be replaced in place in the timeline with the reversed version. Here we go. So now the video is reversed. It's down here in the timeline. One thing though, when you perform this reverse operation, the audio is also reversed. So it's gonna play now backwards. Let's see now if the reverse operation has been successful. There you go. The car is driving backwards right now. So the reverse has worked. So if you don't care for the audio being reversed, you can mute it or you can separate the audio from the video. To do that, right click on the clip in the timeline and select detach audio. So the audio now is on its own track here. You can click on it to delete it like so, and then your video will just play normally. If you want to mute the audio instead, let me just show you that as well. So now the audio is still part of the video. I undo. You can apply a filter to this by going to filters at the top here and add a filter. And in the filter list, you can search for mute, or you can see it down here. But if you have more, you can click on mute, click on this to add it. And so you can see the waveform is still there, but there is no sound. So this has been a very quick tip on how to reverse a video in ShotCut. ShotCut is, of course, a free editing software, and I encourage you to get it because it's very easy to use. It's very cool. It has a lot of features that you find in even paid versions. I hope this was useful. If you enjoy my videos, feel free to subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up. If you have questions about this video or any other suggestions for videos, tutorials, let me know in the comments below. Thank you for your time again. See you next time.